Nevertheless, since we're talking about a group of people who always calling people scammers, I know damn well they ain't a part of no scams. I know I'm not looking at what I think I'm looking at, which is one person giving and all of these content creators taking from one person. I know that's not what had happened. I know these people not married. I know these aren't married couples taking money from this lady. Girl, I need somebody to come up here and help me. I'm trying. Listen, I just want the tea. I want to know.
P, you missed to invest in. You are invested. What's going on, Lady P?
I'm just telling you what I was told when I was speaking with her.
Lady P, she spoke to you too. Did she blow your phone up 50 times?
Jay Will, yes, all the time. And she gave me $450 when her and QB had they fall out. And I kept asking her, why was she sending me this money? And she kept saying, because she was a spiritual advisor and she keeps saying that she need to send me the money.
Let me ask you, did she offer you a credit card?
Yeah, she sent me some information about a credit card, Vivian. And she
No, this is what I'm asking. Did she offer to have you as an authorized user on her credit card?
No, she was trying to get me some type of business credit card.
Real ass bitch, give a fuck about a nigga. Big Birkin bag, hold 5-6 figures. Stripes on my ass, so he call his pussy Tigger. Fucking on a scamming ass, rich ass nigga.
Same group of bitches, ain't no ass to the picture. Drop a couple racks, watch his ass get bigger. Drinking on licking, I'm licking at your nigga. If it's money, why he can eat it like a Snicker?
I ain't got time for you fake ass hoes. Talking all loud in them fake ass clothes. Fake ass shoes, match that fake ass coat. I'm the realest bitch ever, see you snake ass hoes.